scientific breakthrough, a new effective method of hair loss treatment was found in Japan. Good afternoon, dear viewer. The most useful and interesting information just for you. I wish you all goodness, happiness, love and a peaceful sky. So let's go. A team of scientists from several universities in Japan, while studying the process of hair growth, created follicles, which are essentially anchors that hold hair on the scalp and elsewhere. The scientists believe their work could open new avenues for the development of new treatment strategies for hair loss conditions, including alopecia, which affects both women and men. A study published in the journal Science Advances shows that Japanese scientists have successfully created follicles, which are essentially anchors that hold hair on the scalp and elsewhere. The end result was that hair follicles and hair shafts were grown with almost 100% efficiency, reaching approximately 3 mm in length after 23 days. It is noted that the follicles were created under controlled conditions rather than in a natural environment, but now the researchers hope to repeat the breakthrough with human cells. The causes of hair loss can be conditionally divided into internal and external. The first include hormonal disorders. Various diseases, for example, improper functioning of the thyroid gland, diabetes, fungus, disorders of the functions of the gastrointestinal tract and metabolism, autoimmune diseases, circulatory disorders. Heredity. There are many more external factors contributing to baldness, including nervous exhaustion and stress, improper nutrition and lack of necessary trace elements in the body, strict diets, climatic factors, such as prolonged exposure to cold or bright sun, long-term medication, chemotherapy and radiation therapy in the treatment of oncological diseases, chemical exposure, including when dyeing or perming. Some of the reasons should be analyzed in more detail. Hormonal background. The causes of hair loss in young girls in most cases lie in hormonal changes. It can appear during puberty. Hair loss after childbirth is often observed against the background of fatigue, lack of sleep, dietary restrictions and the transfer of all nutrients from the mother's body to milk for lactation. But during pregnancy, in most cases, the hairs practically do not fall out, since the expectant mother eats a balanced diet and tries to always be in a good mood. Hormones can also lead to hair loss in adulthood and menopause. During this period, the metabolism slows down, and the emotional state becomes unstable, due to which the follicles do not receive the full amount of nutrients and weaken. Sun or frost. In the warm season of the year, prolonged exposure to the sun threatens with burns, and burns not only the body, but also the scalp, in the event that you are on the street or the beach without a hat. When the burnt skin begins to peel off, the hairs that are in the final stage of their development also fall out with it. That is why hair always falls out more after a vacation at sea. Seasonal hair loss can also be observed in winter and autumn against the background of a lack of vegetables and fruits in the diet, constant exposure to low temperatures and dry air caused by heating devices. Stress. Prolonged experiences, sleep disturbances, restlessness and emotional instability lead to serious changes in the work of all internal organs and a slowdown in metabolism, which disrupts the nutrition of hair bulbs. New hairs almost completely stop growing, and already existing hairs become thinner and begin to fall out earlier than expected. At such moments, you can notice a loss of hair volume, and this can happen not only during a period of severe stress, but also several months later. Fragility. Hair loss is often mistaken for fragility. It can be determined quite simply: there is no white root, bulb, in fallen hairs. Fragility is most often caused by external factors, so it is easily eliminated. The most common among them are incorrect choice of skincare cosmetics. The composition of the water does not match the type of hair, too hard or, conversely, too soft. Frequent dyeing and or perms using aggressive chemical compounds. Styling with hot devices, hair dryer, iron, tongs, and incorrect temperature selection. In the presence of actual shedding, the brittleness further worsens the already existing problem. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe, like, leave your comments. I wish you all love, happiness, kindness, and a peaceful sky.